Here we've got the formula for the area of a triangle, which is area equals 1/2 times the base times the height, and we want to solve for h. So we're going to start by multiplying both sides by 2. And that'll leave us with 2a equals bh. Now we'll divide both sides by b. And that leaves us with 2a over b equals h.